Okay, so we want to graph the line with the equation y equals negative 2x plus 2. We know that this is in slope-intercept form, which means that our slope m is negative 2, and our y-intercept b is positive 2. So we can graph the y-intercept at 0, 2. And then we know that our slope is negative 2, which means that we go down 2 and over 1. And once we connect these two points, we have our line. And that is our solution.